Sir.
Good morning.
Excuse us while we get our shit together.
I'm smashing drum buttons on sucker rock song. And that's how freaky Latino I treat you. My man, I see you, you freak that creature for yo. There's something about it, yo.
Everybody.
Well, this one's called Smoke 'em. It's about jumping out of airplanes and shit. Hope you like it.
Thank you.
What I'm giving ain't cocked in the palm of my hand. So take the nasty plunge, plot not brunch. I think it's really hard when you love someone. You always stood by me like Spanky did Stanley. And if anybody messes, I'ma bust him in the eye. And check that ass like Phil Esposito, DeGrito, EPS Nick, stay back to the smoke on, smoke on, smoke on. If you got him, if you ain't got him, then you hit rock bottom. Smoke on, smoke on, smoke on. If you got him, if you ain't got him, then you hit rock bottom. Smoke up, smoke up, smoke them if you got them. If you ain't got them, then you hit rock bottom. But smoke them if you got them, smoke them if you got them. If you ain't got them, well, I said, me and my chat, he is out, drop the silence. A pocket full of bozos and a full carry license. Never walking streets, looking past my shoulder. Acting kind of bolder since my dog got older. I walked the walk and the ace to test. And when I put the pressure on, all your tendencies manifest. Half-spick pepper, we're talking to the dead. I break into your house and I smell your bed. If you got 'em, if you ain't got 'em, then you hit rock bottom. Smoke 'em, smoke 'em, smoke 'em. If you got 'em, if you ain't got 'em, then you hit rock bottom. Smoke 'em if you got 'em, smoke 'em if you got 'em, if you ain't got 'em, then your mother got a problem. Smoke 'em, smoke 'em, smoke 'em. If you got 'em, if you ain't got 'em, then you hit rock bottom. Smoke 'em, smoke 'em, smoke 'em. If you got 'em, if you ain't got 'em, then you hit rock bottom. Smoke 'em, smoke 'em, smoke 'em. If you got 'em, if you ain't got 'em, then you hit rock bottom. But smoke 'em if you got 'em. Smoke 'em if you got 'em. If you ain't got 'em, then you hit rock bottom. Oh. I don't know about y'all, but we're having a good time on here. Nice day. We got a good show coming up, man. You know, all that good stuff just coming and coming. Yeah, word. Anyway, this one goes out to all them politician scumbags. We got the crazy crew, you think you coming, we say nah, nah, nah. We got the black light. Yeah, the fools that oppose me by proxy, baby, they try to get foxy. They try to rock me. Yeah, they say they got the phony cow clock with a 30 round clip, and they losing their damn grip. Well, I came back from hell so goddamn fit. I bust that lip and make you strip. You can play them games, but don't be playing them in my park. I'm still the Wild Bill before you beat out your town. Call Randy and Weaver. brothers, but I got no love for those other racist motherfuckers. Come on, kid, you get with that shit, you get jacked in the ass like a sucker. Joe DeMiro, the man with the hat, said when he changes my voice, they're cracking his head blade. Better shake it, the riddle illusion. Before I can go around and find your solution. If you can't live alive, it'll die. If you can't live a life till it's strife, just say oops, you get your through hoops and get to the end of the line. We got the crazy crew, you think you come and we sing nah nah nah. We got the block locked up. We got the crazy crew, you think you come and we sing nah nah nah. We got the block locked up. This one has to do with all the shit that we go back through, with all the crap with the politicians trying to infringe on our personal freedoms. You know what I mean? It's not parochial. It doesn't have to do with Great Britain or the United States. It's all about people trying to do their shit. So that's what it's about. Of us are suckers and we all believe that, even racist motherfuckers. And I can't get with that, said I can't get with that, no I can't get with that. I can't get with that, no I can't get with that, said I can't get with that. I can't get with that, no I can't get with that, said I can't get with that. Up in clusters since the upper ante hooked up Giuliani and the black killed the black and Latino killed Latino and that shit's evil. The same damn story and the sequel. Now I thought I fought for what was right, but in the ends, my friends, 2020 is hindsight. And I think I caught you out there chilling in the Bahamas watching Beverly Hills 90210. I can't get with that, no I can't get with that, see I can't. can't get with that. You know that I can't get with that. Said I can't get with that. No, I can't get with that. Thanks a lot, Chelly.
What do you want to do, man? You want to do what?
This was my personality disorder in a nutshell. Save me $75 doing it live with the shrink. She says if I do it live, I don't have to come every week so I can go out on the road and shit. I got all fucked up in the Marine Corps, you know? This has to do with it. This one's for you, and crush one starts is what you won't say. Ow, the FLC with the Mucho Grande style. Y'all know you can't pull with no bullshit system, and you can't fix a man when he's broke. Y'all know you can't max if you don't pay the tax, and you can't wax him up if you choke. Y'all know you can't pull with no bullshit system, and you can't fix a man when he's broke. You know you can't max if you don't pay the tax, and you can't wax the man if you joke. Alright, you get it? I'm common and I got problems and I end up locked up and shit, sitting eating cheese sandwiches all fucking weekend. Oh, who the fuck I drop is wild, just like a reefer belting, and my shit is going fast to get you sick and helping, and my brain cells are dying. Young women's is crying, but I keep on trying.
Like a man Jack Ryan.
He's in my face as if he haven't drinking, and they say that he needs space, but I know what he's thinking. We have a common bond, the fact we all get lifted, and the rocks that hit our head have left us somewhat gifted. It's the fun loving criminals I to represent. I know it's tough being hard and politically correct, but first rope starts is what you won't say. The FLC, baby, with the Mucho Grande style.
You a man when he's broke. You know you can't match if you don't pay the tax, and you can't wax the man if you choke. You know you can't roll with the bullshit system, and you can't fix a man when he's broke. You know you can't match if you don't pay the tax, and you can't wax the man if you choke.
This one's called The King of New York. Goes out to Paul Boswell. Thank you very much. We're going to break it down one time, kind of like on a small, mellow style, because all the blood rushed up on our heads, and we're going to chill for a minute. So it's called Come Find Yourself. And this ain't really a bad place to come find yourself. Always been in you. And if we may do one more song and go home, we will do Scooby Snacks at this point.
Here it comes.
Thank you. rob a bank. We got Steve outside, count a full pack. Everything is cool and everything is smooth. Yeah, I walk up to the teller and I give her my letter. She gives me the loot, the punk it up lips and a wink that I found cute. And if you know me, I'm like my man G-Love over here. I'm like, is this some Carmen G-Love thing happening here, baby, or what? And by that time, fast tap me with the nine, so it's time to go, you know. So after that, we go back to the ride with Steve inside and alive, living off the drive. And see, I hurt my lower lumbar, you know, we never get far riding around in a stolen police car. So we dropped it off out in a caddy. Steve was driving because I had to talk to my man.
Well, I don't know anything about any fucking setup. Torture me all you want.
Torture you, that's a good idea.
Like that. Robbing banks, all whack, all the scuba sacks. Running around, robbing banks, all whack, all the scuba sacks. Now I don't give a fuck about the hell's getting fucked in the crowd. Now I'm still standing up, great school police jobs to make a little money. No one get hurt if they don't act funny on the way to the yacht. He almost got caught, fast shooting mailboxes, knowing where the cops is, yeah. He had to jump the donut, which is chasing from the farmers, whose mailbox fast had just exploded. They getting chased by my man Steve's an ace, and we lost those brothers with haste. Yeah, we passed it off, and along we went, off Bermuda to an island resort that we went. Thanks a lot, y'all. Have a good day, you know what I'm saying? Peace out, y'all. Fun Uncle Colonel's love you.